You have to be on contract.
Well, I think that's because they're like constantly hit up for free advice. If you worked in a field where you only made money in July and August,
I'd spread my knowledge.
Yeah, like Johnny Appleseed over there.
Bullshit. You would be so fucking bitter about all the people, like even friends.
It would seem just like, shattered.
You believe fucking Troy asked me about his pool? He knows I only make money in July and August. You know you would be.